When you have asthma, the nerves and blood vessels in and around the throat are spasmed. This causes the thyroid gland to inflame, giving pressure to the throat and making it narrow. Breathing becomes difficult. During asthma attack, sufferers have a marked wheezy and visibly struggle for breath. Asthma is common in babies and young children. Drop on the left side of the leg for 15 to 20 strokes. Dropped on the right side of the neck for 15 to 20 strokes. Dropped on the forehead for 15 to 20 strokes. On the left side of the head for 15 to 20 strokes. Dropped on the right side of the head for 15 to 20 strokes. Dropped on the center of the head for 15 to 20 strokes. Drop on the left side of the jaw for 15 to 20 strokes. Drop on the right side of the jaw for 15 to 20 strokes. Drop on the right side of the nose for 15 strokes. Drop on the left side of the nose for 15 strokes. Rub on the center of the nose for 15 strokes. Drop on the whole nose for 15 to 20 strokes. Drop on the right side of the thyroid gland for 15 to 20 strokes. Drop on the left side of the thyroid gland for 15 to 20 strokes. Dropped on the right side of the thyroid gland for 15 to 20 strokes. Dropped on the left side of the thyroid gland for 15 to 20 strokes. Dropped on the whole throat for 25 to 30 strokes. Dropped on the whole chest for 20 to 30 strokes.